And now it's time for controversial questions.
Is it gross to bite your fingernails?
Yeah.
Yes, but I bite my fingernails. Do you bite your fingernails?
Oh, I bite my fingernails all the time. Sometimes what I do is I bite my fingernails and I'll use my fingernails as dental floss. Do you do that same thing?
Uh-huh.
Are you guys being serious?
Yes. I mean, I don't really touch nasty stuff throughout
the day. Oh, crap.
You ever go to the bathroom in the mall?
Yeah, but I wash my hands.
Do you use a paper towel to open the door?
Me opening the bathroom handle.
That has all the
germs. How would that get stuff under my fingernails?
Because germs travel.
But you're telling me that germs have legs and they run, they like...
You're the kind of guy right now to say that the 5 second rule actually works.
5 second rule does work.
Sometimes I paint my nails clear.
What did you say?
I paint my nails with clear nail polish.
Oh. This took a weird turn. If you were stranded on a desert island with your best friend, would you eat your best friend?
Like in the moment, like now you say no, but in the moment you don't know.
So if I'm starving, I can't control it. It's happening.
So what, would you kill your best friend to eat them?
It just depends on how bad things
go. Wait, who's the person in your situation?
Who's your best
friend? Ava? So you're saying you would kill and eat Ava, gotcha.
One eat skin. 5-7 steaks.
Coke or Pepsi?
I'm like a root beer kind of guy.
Root beer is the worst one.
Root beer is the worst soda.
Cream soda too.
Ugh, cream soda. Oh, anything with the word cream in it.
Mountain Dew is the best.
You have to be like 12 years old to drink Mountain Dew.
I'm gonna say Coke because it's spicy. And when I was a little bit bigger back in my day, we used to have Coke 2 liters.
Can I insert a picture of Big Donovan?
Yeah.